Assalamu alaikum, I am teacher Iqra from class P group. This book name is Algaba Mathematics for class nursery. Open this book. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Page number 41. Count and color 6. Ask the children to call out the number 6 and to trace over the dot and write the number 6. 6 to trace over the dots. 6 6 6 6 and write the number 6. And complete this full page. Then coloring. How many carrots? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And color the 6 carrots. Please ask the children to the number you call out. Help them to trace and write neatly. Open your, complete the coloring, open your next page. Page number 42. Draw the fruits on the plates. One banana. Draw the one banana. Five mangoes. Draw the 5 mango. One mango, two, three, four, and 5. 4 apples. Draw the 4 apples on the plates. On the plate. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 3 strawberries. Draw the 3 strawberries on the plate. 1 strawberry. 2 strawberries and 3 strawberries. Two pears. Draw the 2 pears on the plate. 1
and 2. 6 oranges. Draw the 6 oranges on the plate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Complete this full page. Next page, page number 43.
Look at the number, color the correct number of square.
1 and color in one square and complete this box. Two, color in two square, 1 and 2.
3, color in 3 square, 1, 2, and 3.
4, color in 4 square, 1, 2, 3, and 4.
5, color in 5 square, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
6, color in 6 square, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Complete this full page with color.